time and turning all against one. Isn't art that's hard to teach?